Source located. Scanning surrounding space. Habitable targets near the star located. Scanning targets. Geothermal energy. Gravity. Minerals. Distance to star. Landing target selected. Initiating harvester cores. Starting planet fall. Harvester entering the atmosphere. Prepare for landing on the planet's surface.
A huge object has hit the ground south of the city. Eyewitnesses claim that it was some kind of spacecraft. Police and emergency services are en route to the impact site. This might be our first contact with an extraterrestrial civilization.
Our core has been surrounded by local life forms, initiating the X-Morph fighter to scout the area. This thing is flying too close to our core. Drive it away!
The aliens are shooting at us! Call the army!
Initiating the first phase of the operation. Our goal is to build an energy harvesting infrastructure and to create a geodetic network encompassing the entire planet.
The aliens are firing on civilians. We're sending rapid response units to stop them.
Alpha Squadron ready for action. Let's shoot some aliens.
Gunships attacking the alien.
Fighters in the zone, attacking the aliens.
Jet fighters ETA 3 seconds.
Rapid response forces have been destroyed. We are sending ground recon units before the main attack.
These vehicles are a threat to our harvester core. Destroy them before they can reach it.
Air support attacking aliens.
Team engaging hostile.
It's under attack.
The invaders destroyed all of our reconnaissance forces with ease. We have to stop them before they destroy the whole city. Prepare a joint air and ground strike force.
Alliance forces are stronger than we anticipated. Their attack paths have been calculated. We have placed a defensive tower to help you defend the core at all cost.
Light Mobile Squad reporting. Advancing to target rapidly.
Shut down. Air support attacking aliens.
Anticipating a stronger enemy attack wave, we have to build more defense towers. To build a defense tower, switch your ship into the ghost mode. Initiate build mode. Confirm the build instruction. Warning, we are anticipating a stronger... Building towers uses resources from the core. Each tower uses one resource unit. You gain more resources by destroying waves of enemy units.
We're sending more units in the second attack wave. Armored units will be ready to strike in the next wave.
Light ground support moving fast. Confirming visual on the enemy.
Heavy losses.
Humvee team engaging hostile.
Jet fighters in the zone, attacking the aliens.
Heavier enemy units. We have to block the direct attack path with a laser fence. You can connect defense towers with laser fences to make enemy paths longer and to gain time during the attack.
Aliens have begun to expand their base and are raising new structures. Armored units are on site and ready to spearhead the next attack wave. They should get past those towers.
Tank Brigade reporting. Leading assault.
Gunship Ops Team, ready to begin mission.
Tanks joining the attack.
Yes. fighters in the zone, attacking the aliens.
Humvee team engaging hostile.
Gunships attacking the alien.
Hostile. We can't let them spread. Civilian casualties are secondary. Prepare a stronger assault force.
Tanks joining the attack.
Air support attacking aliens.
Are using advanced tactics against our forces. We have to attack them from several directions at once. We're sending everything we've got at the alien core. If this doesn't work, we'll have to authorize the use of Tarantula Mark V.
Warning! A very strong attack is incoming. You can freely move towers or build new ones to shape enemy paths. It is recommended to make their paths as long as possible. resources.
Armor squad ready to deploy. The hit is coming.
Air support coming up in a minute.
Light ground support moving fast. Confirming visual on the enemy.
Air support engaging hostile.
Forces have been destroyed. Reinforcements won't be here in time. We must use our weapon of last resort. I'm authorizing the use of Tarantula Mark V.
General, there are still civilians in the city. Can you confirm the order?
I say again, initiate Tarantula Mark V. We have no choice. If we lose, the civilians will have no chance to evacuate.
Tarantula Mark V, ready for battle. Heading towards the alien base.
Affirmative. Try not to bring the whole city to the ground.
Yes, sir.
Warning. The human war machine can trample our towers. We will collapse a large structure on its path at any time. Warning, this machine is heading towards our
stopping for load rebalancing. Call in air support. Jet fighters ETA, 3 seconds. Tarantula lightly damaged. Main hull integrity at 75%.
Remaining units, retreat! We have to fall back and regroup!
Congratulations! Despite the surprise attack, you fended off all enemy units. We didn't expect to encounter intelligent life forms. However, the harvesters have already begun to land, and we must continue. The next cores are approaching the atmosphere according to the planetary assimilation schedule. Move your consciousness to the next landing site.